Thank you for your interest in Columbia State and our programs of study that can lead to the life and career you choose. You are about to view one of several videos in a special college project titled, College Majors Lead to High-Paying Careers for Underrepresented Minorities, a project funded through a TBR grant.
Columbia State's Medical Laboratory Technology Program was reestablished in 2016 at the request of several area local hospitals. We select a cohort of students who will then go on for rigorous training, getting the skills and the confidence that they need to enter the workforce.
I wanted to go into medical lab technology because I saw it as a step forward from getting my bachelor's.
A great medical laboratory technician is curious about science and how the body works.
Columbia State prepared me to enter the field that I'm going in more so as like the hands-on experience in class, the clinical rotations, and how we're gonna be using what we're learning and how it's implemented in the field.
It is so important to have more minority representation in this field because I feel that our laboratory needs to reflect the patients that we're serving.
In medical laboratory program, we need more males representation because it's more female dominated.
I think the MLT program should have more diversity for more people like myself. I don't know, I feel like a lot of guys would be more interested if they knew what the program was about.
Participating in programs like this, I worked with Tennessee Promise this last year. We see that diversity by how that they communicate, their background. We learn from them. They make us think outside the box. We're very much open. We have two students this year that are doing clinical rotations currently. And we've had up to, I believe, four students at one time.
I really feel that this is an opportunity for so many minority populations.
We actually need more individuals going into the field.
We at Columbia State are committed to equity and increasing information that highlights the value and opportunities for diverse populations at the college and in the workplace. This project is an example of that commitment. As you noted from the video, our faculty support and encourage our students. Hands-on learning experiences are essential, and graduate success rates are outstanding. I hope to see you in the next video project as a Columbia State Charger. I encourage you to explore, engage, and enroll to take charge of your future.